Over all the years that the National World War I Museum and Memorial has done special exhibitions, the one that I'm going to talk about now is probably one of the most special. And it's an outdoor exhibition that features over 50 photographs of the modern day view of the battlefields of Europe where the American soldiers fought and died during World War I. They're by a British photographer, Mike Sheil, and they were chosen along with museum staff to really show where the Doughboys were at in World War I from 1917 to 1919. And when the American soldiers got to France and Belgium, what they saw was a devastated landscape. Everywhere there was destruction. There was incredible environmental degradation, and many of them had never seen anything like that before in their lives. From the photographs, even though they're of the battlefields today, the vestiges of what the Doughboys might have seen when they were there are still present. We also use archival materials from the museum's collection to supplement what's shown in the photographs. The photographs today that we see in the exhibition really show a landscape that is scarred, but it's been somewhat healed by the 100 years that have occurred since the American soldiers were in Europe. And so the visitor has to take away not only the beauty of the photography that you see, but also the idea of the world does change and the world does go on even if there's such a cataclysm, such as World War I. Fields of battle, lands of peace, the Doughboys 1917-1918 outdoor exhibition will also travel from the National World War I Museum and Memorial to other venues in the United States to give other people here the same opportunity to see the incredible scenes and to learn about the American Expeditionary Forces in France and Belgium during the war.